Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the interior trims, the wood trims. In this example we will remove the dashboard trim, center console and the door trims. In order to do it you will need some plastic removal tools or a flat screwdriver. Plastic removal tools. We'll start with this side, put under, slowly, it like this, you will have three clips, it will come very easy. On the front door, you must start removing the trim with this side, because on this side at the end you will have a plastic hook, and if you pull from this side you will break this. Start with this side. You can see here the hook. If you start with this side, you will break this. Okay. We will have this thing here. This it has two clips, one here, one here. Start with this side. Put your plastic removal tool under, and after that come on this side. Okay, this side it will came easy because this is plastic clip, and on the left you have a metal one, it will be more harder, you just need to pull. Okay, if you want to remove this, okay, it's very easy. It have here two clips, here two clips, on this side two clips. First, remove these clips on this side, it came out easy. Okay? Now, we will remove the dashboard trim from the right side. BMW make a good job, BMW make a good job because it's easy to remove them, has no screws at all. Okay, this will be difficult to remove it. I think it's the first time when... Slowly work around. The hardest it will be here because I think it has the metal clip. And the metal clip came very hard. Should came off. Okay. Normally it came off, but this one don't want. It came off. this is the metal clip. Okay, I will try to push from the inside out with something. Okay. Space, but I will try it. No. Okay. It's very stubborn. It doesn't want to come off. Must be very careful because you can break this wood. But we'll try. Up, down, up and down. Maybe it will come off. Okay. It came out, how I say it, how I tell you. This is the metal one, it's hard to remove them. This is the first time, I think, for this car. Okay. You must disconnect all the cables. You will have here cables from these buttons, from the start button. You must remove them, and after that you can take it away. I will not do it now because it will take me a lot of time. Now, the center console. It have no screws at all. Start somewhere with your plastic removal tool, put under this slowly. It has clips all along. The thing is, we must put the car in drive mode in order to remove this, because we don't have space. Take it out. If you have a manual one, it will be easy. Okay. Cables, you must disconnect them.